This one took me a while to release. Since I had a really busy schedule over the last couple of months, I didn't manage to cover Borderlands Game of the Year Enhanced sooner. So, what is there to say about this game? It is an improved and enhanced Borderlands version. What else do you need? Well, technically you don't need anything else. You can just boot it up and enjoy the game. What if your system isn't able to run the game on playable framerate, but you don't want to hassle with the standard version of the game? Well, you are in the right place. Today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Borderlands Game of the Year Enhanced. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpex Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpex Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Borderlands Game of the Year Enhanced and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Target hit! And back.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Is there something you need? Well, that should cover it, kid.
Right, we got guns over here.
Kill him! I kill him now!
What do you need?